Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Good Things. My name is Akila, and today we're going to learn about American currency. American currency is a good thing to learn, right? So let's get started with this video right now. So now I'm going to show you the money. I have some money with me right now. So what I have with me is I have $1 bill and I have a $20 bill. And I also have some quarters, and I also have some nickels, and I have some dimes, and I have some pennies. I'm going to explain about the quarter. So right now with me, I have a little quarter right over here, front and back. So another thing I wanted to tell you about the quarter is it's worth 25 cents, and it has some ridges on the sides. Now I'm going to explain about the nickel. So right now I have a nickel with me, and it's worth 5 cents, and by the side it doesn't have any ridges and it's totally flat and smooth. Now I'm going to explain about the dime. So here's my dime, and it's worth 10 cents, and just like the quarter, it has some ridges on the sides. I'm going to explain about the penny, which is also called a cent. So this one is a special coin right over here because it's the only coin that's copper and it's a different color. On to the next one. I have a $20 and a $1 bill. So here's the $1 bill. This is how it looks like, front and back. And here's what the $20 bill looks like. So there's also a half dollar coin, which is worth 50 cents. And there is also a $1 coin, which has the exact same amount as a $1 bill. And I hope you liked my video. And please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hope you liked my video. Bye.